The aim, of course, is to disable your opponent. Not hit the sword, but hit the hands. Special comments from Hisham. The aim, of course, is not to hit the sword, but to hit the hands. Is that correct, Hisham?
Yeah, that's correct. You
want to
hit the sword.
Louder, son.